Told you there was a hell of a lot of them in here. Let me get this gun and get the hell out of here. They should. Everything. Thank you. Alright, so where are we going next, guys? Yeah, they do. Yeah, they got a revolver. I don't know what it is. Oh, you gotta buy that one. Fuck that. I'm increasing stuff like stable aim and like ammo capacity and shit like that.
Hey, yeah, that's what I'm doing.
My drone, I ain't too worried about leveling it up.
Bro, I ain't touching my drone yet.
I put night vision battery and like 2 range on it, and that's it. Besides that, I haven't really done anything with my skill points. What's in this area? There's the G2 assault rifle here. Which one?
Yeah, but you ain't got good because that shit like all the way down here.
Which one is it?
B. Mark, it's Mark B on the map. It's in Villa Verde.
Alright. Just seeing what other guns are there. There's a sniper rifle there. There's an assault rifle there too, so why not? And the vehicles in this game are not fast at all. That's gonna be some crazy shit sitting on the side and then having like missiles fire from underneath you. Probably look, you don't get knocked the hell off. So do you already know where the weapon is, or we gotta go get some intel on it?
Yeah, we gotta get some intel.
Alright. Hell no radio. Damn, no radio. We should have stolen a plane.
Don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them?
If a bunch of random folks walked into your
neighborhood, guys want to parachute to it, or you want me to land it over there?
Yeah. Locals will be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds.
Alright, you ready?
A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion. Thanks to be us.
Is Chris even here right now?
Yeah. Villa Verde. Map shows one major road which links to the city of Villa Verde.
Yo, we done parachute.
No, he's
like a lot of
jungle. No, but let's give Bowman a call. Crossing into the province of Villa Verde.
He's still attached to that helicopter.
A legal code of funds. There's a mine there owned by the cartel. The mine is the cartel's source for pyrolusite. It's used to make chemicals that purify the cocaine to make it nice and white or something.
I think we could screw up that step in production for you.
I don't have intel on who's running the Villa Verde. Be careful. Gather intel on the boot jump before making any big moves. Bowman out.
Hey. Yeah, most likely.
Got a tip on the cartel in the area. Razzies. Tango Mark, he's a little close to civilians.
Usually I drive to like those little question marks, and usually they have like intel in them.
Oh, location?
Yeah, like the unknown locations.
Okay.
Usually they have like intel in them. I just marked one. So what is he doing today?
We should get Bowman on the horn before we turn that place into dust.
Right.
Yeah, there's an intel here.
Find the next one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Bowman, found one of the pilot reset labs.
Good work. Now that we know what they might look like, let's see if I can find any others in the area. And there it is. Transmitting the new location to you now.
The drone is up.
We got another tango.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
Most of these guys are probably inside.
There's a scenario over here. Hope by that crate of medical supplies.
Shit balls.
Target eliminated.
I got a third.
Loading the tank.
shooting. We never move on.
Looks like a lab up ahead.
Got the M9, extended mag for handguns, Russian red dot. Might go for that 805 later. Right now, the the 805, and the Dragunov sniper rifle. Sniper rifle I wanted anyways. It was the SR-25, G-28, or the MK-14. Regular motorcycles are slow as shit.
What? On a dirt bike?
Yeah. If you like wear the right ghillie suit, you can win on almost anything.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you were to play a match with somebody, you'd never see him. I wonder if that river is shallow enough to ride the dirt bike through. I made it through.
Okay.
I just hate how powerless you feel about this bike in the middle of the woods.
What? especially if you go on top of a rocket.
Yeah, you don't know how you're coming down that thing. Or if you catch like the wrong tree or something.
Oh yeah. So I'm saying these three, but it is that one unfortunate one.
Yeah, I don't even know why I attempted this.
Oh, it's just like the turn.
Off of that.
Like right there. What is on top of that? Oh, stop.
Yeah, I hate when that shit flips you around.
What do you think El Sueño was like as a kid?
Yeah, probably
over a little flies.
Burn eggs with a magnifying glass.
Tight turns with a clotheslines. Maybe you had cocaine stuff. Junior achievement.
Who knows?
I don't believe that shit. The video games make
I found a little trail.
So what does make people buy it?
Oh no, I haven't been up there. It's just more common.
True.
Yeah, that's why I haven't.
Can you climb the mountain?
It's like a big steep slope.
Where I'm at, it looks like
you guys are up.
Climb it a little bit.